Fresh fruit, fresh vegetables, fresh information.
Oh, where am I? What is this place?
Miss, I see you are a stranger here, aren't you?
What is this place?
Well, what is this place, she asks. Well, only the greatest marketplace in all of Egypt. Miss, listen carefully, for I must tell you something very important. This time and place is much more dangerous than you could possibly imagine. It's not safe for a woman like you to roam the streets dressed like that. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
Leave her alone.
I am Akiki. I came through space and time searching for you. We were looking for the one who can confront Seth with the gauntlet of Horus. My brother has been captured by Seth, just like your aunt. Please, save him. I will give you the key to the gauntlet's other part. Seth drains his energy from those he has taken away, growing stronger. The gauntlet will give you the ability to peek into the secrets of the dead. Trust me.
Thank you.
the other part of the gauntlet. This part was kept hidden for so long. So this is what it looks like.
You're in the Temple of Seth now. He stole it and occupied it, but he doesn't know all of its secrets and mechanisms. He thinks he's safe here, but for the bearer of light such as you, there will always be a way around or through. For centuries, efforts of many conquerors to put this temple under their flags were futile, for the doors guarding the main chamber were magically sealed. Seth managed to subdue the magic of the temple, but he hasn't corrupted it. Not yet, at least. You must follow him and drive him out using the powers of the pyramid, the mirror, and the light. And with Horus's blessing, put an end to his tyranny. Go now, bearer of light, and be sure that we'll meet again.